like the red, and I love these green leafy things. I love the plants. Can we have some of those plants?
Which ones?
Oh, those plants over there.
All right.
The ones that only grow inside. Philodendron.
Do you know what? I did have a great idea. But you know what I want to do in my pool? You know how there's that, you know, the fence line as you're walking towards the pool? And behind the fence line is that big planting area. I want to pick up that planting area. Obviously, I'm crazy, but I want to pick up that whole planting area and I want to move it over to the opposite side of the pool because the sun is there by the pool. I was thinking about that. I thought, God, that's a lot of work. So then I thought, why don't we just build a deck of that? You know, get rid of, move the plants all somewhere else. I could move them over there. I could, you know, break up the concrete and put the plants over there. But deck that, or, you know, pour concrete, whatever. But make it a